Major General Hans von Eisenberg was negotiating in secret for safe passage for his team. Five of the V2 program's top men. He was meeting his Russian handler at the Brandenburg Gate. This was my chance to take him out before he could seal the deal. I was prepared, focused, confident. Little did I know, it would turn out to be the most difficult mission I'd ever undertaken. Von Eisenberg was punctual and made no effort to hide his ugly face. Neither did his Russian contact. I had a clear shot. The slightest pressure on the trigger, and it was good night, Major General. Just a question of choosing my moment. The square was well sheltered, so there was no wind to worry about. I controlled my breathing to steady my aim. And then, shoot. Eisenberg was dead. I was committed now. Both the Russians and Germans would know I was in play. Four to go.